up, YouTube? You've come to the right place because we're about to give you another exclusive girl chat segment, and it's going to be a good one. I feel it because, girl, we ain't done chatting yet. No, we're not. Ow! Okay, a girl
we're
recently
never done.
Wrote in Reddit asked for help when it comes to her freaky boyfriend. Yes, come on, freaky. She says that her man is always trying to get her to have sex in public. Oh, yes, I like this one. And that she's not down for it. Boo! Whatsoever. She says he's trying to get it on. Where are you trying to get it on, girl? At the fast food restaurants. Yes. At the grocery store. Yes. And even behind a building. Out at the club at 2 a.m. She says it feels trashy and borderline illegal to her. But her boyfriend keeps insisting. So, ladies, I need your opinion. Do you think she should be a little more daring, or should she just dump him?
No.
Yeah, she needs to stop complaining because she's obviously participating in something.
What? Right. She says they're having sex every day, but just not outside.
Okay, everybody needs to experience a little bit of voyeurism sometimes. It's 100%. It's absolutely. So I think, if anything, look, this is her real feelings. It's our sister out there. So if she really is feeling apprehensive about it, I think that you just got to get out of your mental. Because I heard the word illegal. So I don't know about my state laws about having sex in public, but I could understand being afraid of getting caught. But I do think that maybe she should talk to him and say, okay, ease me into this. Can we have sex in the car in public?
Right.
Can, you know what I mean? Like, let's go to the family restroom
maybe
when nobody's using it at the airport. Stuff like that. You know, pick places where
maybe
you can do it public, but it's not like
experience.
The kids might catch you, you know? Low-key, Jeannie, while I'm totally down
public,
for stuff
though.
Like this, while I'm totally down for stuff like this, I would be concerned if it was the only way he wants to have sex. You feel
me?
Like,
that's
when
point.
I'm like, are you getting off on me? Or are you getting off on the adrenaline rush of doing something you're not supposed to be doing?
She said they're having sex every day. It's just that now he wants to have it outside all the time. So my thing is, I mean, we can all agree it's fun to have sex when you think you're going to get caught. It's fun to have sex if you think, you know,
100%.
Somebody might catch you. But
for sure.
I feel like she has to put her guard down, and maybe she has to set boundaries of where she's willing to have sex, but maybe not all the time outside somewhere.
Yeah. And she legit shouldn't be doing something she's uncomfortable with.
I got a question. What's the riskiest place y'all have sex at?
On a beach.
Oh, that's a good one.
I went on vacation, and you know how the shuttle picks you up? Well, the shuttle was empty, so I had sex in the shuttle, I was praying a guy wasn't looking back at the rearview mirror. It was going down in the shuttle on the way to the resort.
You know he was.
That's a good one. I've also had sex on a jet ski, random.
On a jet ski?
Women's restroom.
How?
A women's restroom?
Do you make noise or no noise? Do you try to be quiet or you just like...
No, the best part is that you can't make noise. While people are coming in trying to use their bathroom and mind their business, and you get the biggest one in the back. Ooh, it's
you just made me snort.
The biggest one in the back. Jeannie, we didn't need to know the size, okay? The biggest one in the back? Okay,
the biggest
it's a lot of information.
Bathroom.
Okay. On that note, that's all the time
we
have today.
Bring your hand sanitizer, people.
Don't forget to subscribe.
It's still public places.
She's still talking, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget to subscribe to the Real Daytimes YouTube page. Make sure to comment. Let us know if there's a topic you want us to discuss. Finally, make sure to watch The Real every day. Check your local listings. Till next time, YouTube. We'll see y'all.